Whoa, man, check out this surprise Park Ranger Jay left us for New Year's. This is so cool. And, ooh, look at all the stuff she left in here, man.
Oh, hey, Park Ranger!
Whoa! Hey, Park Ranger LB, what you doing, man?
Oh, yeah, I was getting all ready for New Year in my room!
You don't have to get ready for New Year, because Park Ranger Jay already got everything ready for us for New Year, including this Dino Prize Punch game she left for us to play. Isn't this cool, huh?
Yeah.
And I think this is the big prize here, right there, okay? Okay, I tell you what, let's put that back over here.
Yeah.
And let's see what's in this bag, because I think all the important stuff's in there. Ooh, hey, look.
Look.
Oh.
I have a pair of 2020s now.
Hey, you got 2020 vision. Cool.
Yeah, 2020 vision.
Hey, you know what? You change your hats out here, okay? Yeah. Put over here. There we go. All right.
We don't need the old T-Rex ranch anymore.
Not for tonight, because it's New Year in, 29 minutes. I think we're supposed to complete this game by the time the clock strikes midnight.
Oh,
and then when it does, we're going to need all these, you know, like the little... Oh, I got myself in the face there. Oh, okay. Those are, oh, and look, we got some really big horns here. That's loud. Okay, the main thing to do here for New Year's, Park Ranger Jay's message. Here is a game to play to pass the time until New Year. Punch the circles. See, there's circles there. To find prizes, but be careful. There are pranks in there, too. Ooh, could get pranks. There's one big mystery prize. Right here, to win the giant red box. That's the red box. I guess the mystery prize is in there. The person who draws the highest card gets to punch first. Card. Oh, look.
Oh.
It's a deck of cards. Okay.
Okay.
All
so
right.
You got shuffle in. Yeah,
shuffle them all up there.
That's wait, not wait. How you shuffle.
Oh, yeah, I didn't shuffle very good there. Here, we got enough left here. Here, just pull from that, okay?
The one on top.
Oh, yeah, I got a jack. That's a pretty high. Oh, I got a three. Okay, so which one do you want to punch?
How about this one right here?
Well, go for
first
it then.
First one in the row. Three, two, one, go.
Oh, there you go. That's kind of some tough stuff there, huh? Oh, that looks like a fossil of some sort.
A tooth.
Oh, wait, hey, look what else is in there. There's another note. Guess the dinosaur fossil to get another punch. Oh, I guess it's a dinosaur fossil. Oh, check the answer sheet to see if you're a winner. Here's the answer sheet.
Okay.
So I'm not going to tell you what it is. You gotta guess, okay? So what do you think it is, huh?
So I'm guessing by the ridges and the color, it's an Albertosaurus tooth.
You're right, man. It is an Albertosaurus tooth.
Okay. I got it.
All right, well, you get another go for it there. So now, which one do you want to do?
I'm going to do the blue one. How about that one?
There you go, man. It's tough stuff to break through, isn't it? Okay, what's in there? Ooh, what's
something
that?
Weird.
Oh, looks like an egg.
Yeah.
Looks like I think you can open it up. Why don't you open it up, dude, huh? Oh, it looks like a dinosaur you can put together.
Yeah, that's
cool.
Awesome.
It's like building blocks.
There
we
go.
Right, there you go. It's like a pteranodon then, huh?
Yeah.
That's a pretty cool little building block dinosaur you got there.
Yeah, let's put it over there, right?
Yeah, awesome. Okay, so you got a prize. Now it's time for me to go for one, huh? Okay,
let's go.
Okay, so I think I'm going to go for this one then, okay? Here
okay.
we go. Ooh, I got an egg too.
Got one.
Oh, look. It's a hybrid Tyrannosaurus. Okay, let's open this bad boy up here, okay? There we go. Ooh, look at all the pieces. Let's see if we can get it all assembled now,
okay.
Then, huh?
There we go.
There's our hybrid T-Rex right there, huh?
Yeah!
Okay, I guess it's a hybrid because it's small. Looks kind of small for a T-Rex, huh? Awesome. Okay, put it over there with the Pteranodon. Your turn now for a punch.
Okay.
So which one are you going to do now?
That one!
All right, go for it.
Just that.
Ah, it's a snake!
It's a snake!
Take the snake! It's gone. Gone.
Okay,
that was one of the pranks then, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, it's almost 15 minutes till midnight. We gotta hurry up before the clock starts.
Yeah!
Well, my turn now, okay? Okay, I'm gonna
go for this
one.
What is it?
That's a note. Okay, wait. I think there's something else. Hey, look. It's another fossil.
Yeah.
Guess the dinosaur fossil to get another punch. Okay, same game. Let's see. I think this could be... a raptor.
Nope.
No.
Spinosaurus.
Oh, man. Okay. Well, I guess you get the next punch.
Okay.
Ooh. Okay, what's in there?
What?
Oh. Gelling joke. Oh, I've heard of these. You put it into someone's drink and it turns it into a solid. You want to try it out real quick?
Yeah.
Okay, we got some water for the gelling junk bottle here. So this stuff's going to turn that into a solid. Hey, park rangers watching at home, this is a science experiment you should only do if you have your parents or an adult supervising. And whatever you do, don't eat or drink this stuff, okay?
Uh-uh.
It's definitely not that kind of thing you want to
do.
All right, here we go. We're going to pour it in. We turn this, put a little bit of dye in there so you can see it easier, all right?
Good thing I have my trusty goggles on.
Yeah, I don't think those goggles are going to help. It's not that kind of science experiment, though. Nothing's going to go make a big... There we go.
Whoa! Look at that, man!
Whoa. Totally turned solid.
Yeah.
Wow. That's so awesome. You know, I think this is the same stuff they put in diapers to suck a bowl. Okay? Look at that. It's so solid, you can even turn the bowl upside down now. Check it out.
Oh, boy. We got 10 minutes till midnight almost now. How about... this one. All right, here we go.
What is it?
Ooh, it's a note.
Maybe it's the grand prize.
I think I won the grand prize here. Lose a turn. Better luck next time.
Yeah.
Oh, man, okay, your turn now. Okay, which one are you going to do?
Last one.
Ooh, okay, what's in there? Oh,
hey, you got another egg.
Oh, it's Tyrannosaurus.
Oh, not a hybrid this time, huh? Okay, there we go. Oh, cool, T-Rex. Hey, I wonder how that's different from the hybrid. Hey, look. Oh, I see. So the hybrid's white and gray, and this one is brown and black.
Oh yeah, and this one also has spikes on it.
Oh, it does, yeah, cool, okay.
Oh no, look, it's almost midnight. Okay, I gotta pick one here. See, here we go. Ooh, here we go. Yeah. Oh, I got a break. Hey, you know what this is?
What?
It's a good old fashioned hand buzzer here. Okay, well you wind it up, and then, okay, I guess, you know, I put it here like that. Put her there, partner. Come on, give me a handshake.
Sure.
No. Oh, okay, fine, you don't wanna do it. I'll shake my own hand. Okay, that works.
Okay,
your
turn.
Meeny,
meeny, miny.
What's in there?
Hey, you got another fossil.
Wait, what else is in there?
Here we go. Guess the dinosaur fossil, get another punch. Same rules. Okay, what is it?
Metricanthosaurus.
It's a triceratops.
Triceratops?
Yeah, so that means I get to go now. Got an egg!
Ooh! Velociraptor!
Yeah, Velociraptor. Okay, let's see what this raptor looks like here. Here we go. All right, you got it?
Yeah.
Hey, let me check out this Velociraptor right there, huh?
Yeah.
Man, that's pretty cool. We'll put this in our dino collection over here.
Yeah.
And now it's your turn. There you go. What's in there?
Oh, I think you got a prank.
Rattlesnake heads!
Just open up, dump it out.
Ah! Ah! Cockroaches!
Cockroaches!
Here, take it. Yeah.
Ah!
Okay.
Eat it, cat!
It's on the table!
Cat, eat it!
Whew. Okay, my turn now.
Okay.
How about this one?
What do you get?
Oh!
Wow,
I got a big old fossil right there, huh?
Hmm.
What could this be? Giganotosaurus.
Nope.
What is it?
T-Rex.
Oh, man, I should have known that. T-Rex, too. I lose a turn. Your turn now. Oh, you got another egg!
Dilophosaurus!
Ooh, Dilophosaurus, cool.
Oh no, it's almost midnight!
Oh wow, there you go. Check out the Dilophosaurus you got there, huh? Oh, cool, man. Man, that is awesome. Cool, okay. So that was yours, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so I gotta go now. One, two, three.
Ooh, I think this is it. This is the winning note, man. I'm gonna win. Lose a turn, better luck next time. Man, I keep doing that. Okay, how many are left?
One more. Just one. Is that it?
Really? Yeah, I think you got them all, man. That's it. That's everything. That's gotta be it.
Oh, what a time!
Oh, yeah, man, we got like 1 minute.
Congratulations! You have won the big mystery prize!
Awesome, dude, you won! Okay, you ready to bring it over here? All right, get the big prize over here. Here, I'll move this out of the way.
Two,
okay, here we go.
One. I want a
Christmas tree.
Woohoo!
I think you better open that up. I don't know why Park Ranger Dave give you a Christmas tree for New Year's.
Tree.
I don't think this is a Christmas tree, dude.
What?
Oh, wow.
What?
Giant confetti cannon.
Yeah!
Awesome, man.
Oh,
it's almost midnight.
Hurry.
Okay. I have to do these because these are only meant for grown-ups. So I'll do these, but why don't you take all the New Year's blasters there, okay?
Three!
Oh, wait,
two,
I got to twist.
One!
You ready?
Ah!
Woo-hoo! Okay.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year, all Park Rangers!
Park Rangers. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and give us a big thumbs up.